This is the traffic of people who are looking in Google or a similar search engine and clicking on the image leading to the HubSpot blog. Our image represents almost 2 of the total monthly organic blog traffic, which is not very important. Instead of automatically filling in the text of an alternate image with the name of the image file, which HubSpot CUS easily fills in so that this field is not empty, we now optimize each image integrated with the keyword for which the ticket is intended. Although we have increased the total organic traffic by 25 compared to last year, we have improved our search behavior. 779 increase. These new image templates allowed a blog team to bookmark various images that otherwise would not have been integrated into the blog post, and add alternative text for each image in the style described above to show them in their respective search queries. This strategy, aimed at restoring the level of blog attendance, has increased our organic traffic by 25 over the previous year, up to 8 million organic page views per month. To identify these images, the SEO team analyzed where HubSpot had already recorded most of the image traffic and classified these sources by image type. If we extrapolate this old text to 33 of these blogs, we get at least 87 images that can capture new organic traffic for us every quarter. But image traffic has increased in all areas, which means that more image search traffic is a byproduct of our new SEO strategy, a strategy that is constantly growing as we take up more space in search queries than before. Although we deliberately captured more traffic last year, the brilliant impact of these reports on our site traffic cannot be overstated. From April 2018 to April 2019, HubSpot literally increased its environmental traffic from 14,100 organic views per month to 124,000 organic views per month, almost 8 times more. As I said, our new SEO strategy has taken traffic to our organic blog to an unprecedented level. The HubSpot Search Insights report is a quarterly manifestation of our SEO strategy, which is delivered directly to the blog team every 3 months.